Well, we definitely had easier days. Why don't you inspect the doors and walls one more time? Ah, it is part of the wall. But which one? I forgot it. Go or anything looks suspicious? No. Fuck. What about this? Nope. Where is it? Nope. No more walls, nothing out of the ordinary. Door's locked up tight, there doesn't seem to be any way you can turn. Right.
Darn it!
Oh, there we go.
Anything from in here. We'll just have to trust her.
Saray, why don't you invite Rose to join our group?
Huh? Where'd this come from? I actually agree. She'd be a good partner for you. You too? Remember what Gramps used to say? A true comrade has different sight, but the same vision. A true comrade.
Why not? Plus, Rose's level of resonance is about on par with yours. With Alicia, you both suffered the cost of making her your squire, but this time I think it would be different. Besides, it should be obvious by now that you being the only human can cause problems.
Maybe. But I can't involve other people in the shepherd's duty.
So that's duty.
What you're worried about, huh?
Saray, have your travels thus far brought you nothing but suffering?
Well, no. It's had its share of good times as well. Is the shepherd's destiny tremendous enough to overpower the dream we share? Probably not.
You do know what we're getting at, right?
Yeah. Not every burden is mine to shoulder.
The responsibility you feel is definitely a good thing. But at the same time, you must walk the path in life that is meant for you.
Try to walk everyone's path and your legs will tangle up.
Toilet spaghetti.
So you're saying I've got to figure out my own way of doing things. But that's all the more reason to have friends to support you, right? True. Though it'll be up to her in the end.
Before anything, we'll need to sit down with her and get her to understand us.
That'll go over well.
For now, there's nothing we can do but wait till she gets back.
Oh, goddammit. There's so much talking.
It's been a while. I do hope she's alright.
We just have to trust her and keep waiting. Huh?
What was that?
Whoa!
Oh, snakeys.
Hellions!
Get ready for battle!
Whoa!
Don't tell me Rose is flipping more switches!
She's
it's
got a
time.
Nose for
Howling Blade!
Get some!
Crimson Edge! Sword Flare! Bedazzle Blast! Freezing Fracture!
Bedazzle Blast!
Ready? No escape! It's over!
Darn, did that not work? Wait, what the hell are you doing?
Hellions!
Freezing Strike! You mean those dust clouds? I don't get what you're saying.
Forget it! Just try a different one!
Fine, fine.
Are you ready?
Raging Winds!
Rawr!
Get on! Strike!
Burn Crimson! Here goes!
Wait, I can't do the fusion dance.
What's going on over there?
Oh, for... I'm fighting a bunch of ghosts!
Okay, never mind.
Ready?
I'll stay out of here!
Splendid job, Saray.
Let's keep it up.
Learn a new battle action. All status ailments also prevent you from recovering HP. Good to know.
That was unexpected.
I'm getting a really bad feeling about this.
Miracle of miracles, we agree on something.
It'll be fine, I think.
Oh man, I've got to do this multiple times.
She's late. I should have gone with her.
Did you hear something just now?
I sure did.
Oh, fart gas.
Smoke!
No, it's fart gas.
Hey, this is serious.
Serious fart gas.
Smoke's only a problem for humans like you.
I can see that little kick plate over there.
Edna, this isn't the time for joking around.
Let's just stay composed, everyone.
I like the fact that there's loads of gas coming in and we just stood around talking.
Saray, are you okay?
Rose, don't get close. I'm fine here. Just look for some other way.
I'm sorry. I really do feel bad about this.
Oh, what?
I'm fine, I said.
Oh, I've got to do it in an order. Okay, so is that one?
You're that sure one. I'm magnanimous.
Fuck.
Same as he ever was.
Fuck.
I've had a lot of practice that messing one. With things at random until something works.
I'm really, really sorry. I'll try and find another one.
Hooray.
I guess that fixed it.
Yeah.
No more fart gas.
You almost look excited.
Yeah, I hadn't realized, but it's been a while since I've had this much fun.
Good. That is a feeling you should cultivate.
I can't believe we're just hanging around like this.
But you can look around and imagine ages long past. That's the thrill of ruin exploring.
I wouldn't know. I hardly ever get trapped like this.
I believe I recall rescuing you from a trap or two.
Two, maybe. Psst. But still, there's something strange about this ruin.
Sealed off areas, doors with little windows next to them.
And devices inside the room that can be operated from the outside.
Oh, an experimenting room!
If this place was for experiments, then it probably doesn't open from this side. We'll have to leave it to Rose.
But we could try to investigate the nature of the experiments, at least.
We don't even know if we can get out of here. Must be nice to live in Saray World.
Whatever.
Yes, finally!
I can sense a domain?
There's a presence of considerable power here, and this much malevolence, it can only be a Hellion.
Yeah! Oh.
Rose? Hurry!
Rose is getting Japan attacked.
I don't know what's going on!
No! A dragon newt?
A dragon newt?
It's a young type of dragon.
So dangerous is what you mean.
Stop it! Stop it!
Look who's gonna crack.
Let's do this! Hey! Hellion! I'm over here!
Saray?
Shepard.
If it's too much to handle, run!
Right. No.
We just need to buy enough time for those two to escape.
Escape.
Run back!
Burning red, freezing blue, hail and tandle!
Oh, I still can't.
Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, there we go.
I'm not sure we have the proper elements to face this one.
Do we die here? Let's not die here.
I know, but... right.
What?
Rose, what are you doing? I told you to get out of here!
I know! But it's all my fault that things ended up like this!
I told you to forget about it!
Sit down!
Saray, see if you can manage without me for a little bit.
Huh?
Rose. So you can hear me now. I'm impressed. Rose, it's okay to be scared. Just hang in there and listen to me. Saray's like that too. We grew up together, but he still tenses up a little when he sees me. We Seraphim are indeed Saray's friends. And yet, we cannot say for sure if Saray sees and hears the same things we do.
Because he's the only human out of all of you?
Yes, Saray has no human compatriots who can truly understand the burden he bears as the shepherd.
You want me to join him?
It's ultimately your call.
Hey, is that pathetic? I look just gently swinging my sword. I will defeat you. What? You fucking attacked Mikleo, bitch.
Mikleo!
I can see him, but I still...
Well, this is a fine how do you do if there ever was one.
All right, damn it! I'll prove to you I can do this! Saray, Mikleo, and...
Watch! What's wrong with you?
I'm joining the fight!
Looks like she's made up her mind. She did it all herself, too.
Thank you. Lila, I'll buy us some time. You get the Squire's pack going!
But Saray, you have to give her a true name first!
Skag!
Wilkis Wilk!
Huh?
That's the true name I'm giving to Rose!
Wilkis Wilk!
Alright!
What?
Don't charge in like that! Hold out just a bit longer!
I know! I'm just buying time!
Yeah! Ha! Ha! Ready, kill!
Oh my god! Oh. I am blocking! I want to let you get hit by all of those.
Lunar strain, go! No escape! Sword.
I name you Wilkis Wilk.
Tessel is becoming Lila's sublord?
What?
We're here!
You made it!
Oh shit, so it's Rose and... Okay, they did it already.
Right, then let's show this Dragonoot!
I've had enough of this, Shepard. I'm done playing around. Now you're going to bring my armadas to life.
Dazzle, why are you... When this is all over, we're gonna have a talk.
Okay, Dazzle, here we go. Hurrah! Wow!
So this is the armadas.
Rose, if a Haldian has scales, does that make it a Scalian?
Wait, what?
Yeah, let's go. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I want to do my superb A ability.
Here we go.
Wow, holy shit.
Not this time, Dragon Blood Card Fight. Not this time, Torrent Speed Dark Star.
Nothing. Oh, right away. Get up! Okay. Get some again. Okay. Get some this time. Oh, that's a good attack, man.
Right on.
A dog, Seraph?
Good work out there. Rose?
Who is she bound to?
Rose!
Hey, pull yourself together!
Slala's right there.
Did you think it was Rose? It's me.
What?
Leave her alone, you maniac!
You're quite attached to her, I see.
What are you after?
Oh, nothing really. Just making sure it was clear to everyone why you wanted to become a sublord.
Shepard, allow me to explain.
I understand, Dazzle.
Listen.
It seems there's some sort of agenda you want to accomplish with the Armadas, Dazzle.
That's right. And I'm using you to that end. Deal with it.
What is it you want, then?
Revenge. Against the Hellion who killed my friend. tarnished the name of the Windriders, branded them as criminals, and forced them to live out the rest of their lives in secrecy as an assassin's guild.
Oh yeah? Well, in that case, you're more than welcome. We love quelling Hellions.
You mean saving them, in other words. Does that sound like revenge to you?
You're out to kill them? Lila, how could you invite someone like him to be your sublord?
Because of how he is. Dezel is consumed with vengeance, and yet he has not become a Hellion. Because he has a vessel that cannot be corrupted.
Rose, I get it. So if Rose were to accompany us by herself, then Dezel would lose his pure vessel, and before long, his lust for revenge would turn him into a Hellion.
Don't make me laugh. I'd sooner die than become the same corrupted being as the one who wronged me. You folks forced my hand.
But something tells me that you're not too bent out of shape over it.
I won't deny it. It did give me a sense of the true power of the Armatus, after all.
I understand your reasons now. But if you're going with us, you can't be acting like a lone wolf.
Don't worry. I'll work with you. I'm a crummy Seraph, but I'm still a Seraph. I've got no reason to oppose what the Shepherd does.
True. Well, I guess that's true.
But nevertheless, keep what I told you a secret from Rose. She believes that she's come as far as she has with her own ability, without anyone's help. I don't want her to be troubled by the knowledge of what I've been doing behind her back, or of the reasons why I did it.
Dezel.
I've been touching myself.
Now we're all best buds, right?
Don't toy with her.
Oh, so she was with Edna. Right. Okay.
She's fine. She just passed out from shock. I think you tossing her on the floor like that is what did it.
Why don't we plan on resting here for a while until Rose wakes up? It looks like the other Seraph still hasn't regained consciousness.
Yeah.
Yeah, got blessing orb. Windrush, press. Oh, yes! That's the ability. So we've got that, the rarer. And then we got that as well.
That was a tough enemy. Let's prepare for our next battle.
Why have I... What is that? That I've got? Well, I'm not sure what that is. Well, we've got Dezel and... Oh, he uses a pendulum. Okay. Anything good for you, Spiked? Nope. Chain Nemesis. Oh, oh crap. Okay, change appearance. What do you have? Dark Wind Guardian's haircut. Sacred Light haircut. There's not much, it's just a bit at the front. That will do. Alright, so Dark Wind Guardian is what he's currently got on. Sacred Kimlaskan Light. Ooh. Oh, it's got an angry robot on the back. As fucking hell. Chosen. What the fuck? Okay, hang on a fucking minute. I'll compose myself. Right. Oh god, he. That's like a weird Who Framed Roger Rabbit moment. Oh fucking. Okay, you can stick to your normal clothes. White bunny ears. Oh Christ. A top hat on top of a top hat. Wait, why is it on his ass? Okay, yeah, you're keeping that on your ass there. That's brilliant. Ah, Fucking hell, blessed girl hat. There's oh, he's got one for each ass cheek. Keeps it warm. Ah, I don't think we have any more like hats or anything we can. It's like playing a game of buckaroo. Ooh. Why? Oh, is this stuff that I? Oh no, this is, that's one, that's two. Why is it like that then? Oh, of course, because I've already used two. Okay, if we get rid of that. Eyes of turtles. Some of these are just weird. Tiara. Oh, he's got a tiara in his top hat. Cat collar, cat tail. Ooh, actually, we could have a sword on him. It's Luke's, isn't it? That goes, yeah, across the back. Ah. Winding Tipo. Is it all? Back bangs ponytail. Oh, God. Fluffy. Okay, we're done with that. Okay, that's you. You've just got a hat on your ass now.
What?
No, well, I mean, not really. Just...
Just what?
I kind of like having you and Rose around.
What? What the hell are you getting at?
I mean, I used to think we were the only group of humans and Seraphim who traveled together.
It used to be quite a common affair. Even if people couldn't see us, couldn't hear our voices, they could feel us by their side. Together we laughed. Together we cried.
Together we came.
All of the scattered bones like that?
Exactly. And so that's why.
Hey.
Know this. We may be working together, but if you get in the way of what I need to do, there will be problems. Shepherd or no.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Are you concerned about Dezel?
Well, kind of. If his aim is to kill Hellions, I want to stop him somehow.
If it does come to that, the Prime Lord has the authority to restrain a sublord if he decides to act up.
You can do that?
Yes, but ideally I'd rather not have to. Though there is a hierarchy between the Prime Lord and sublord, I'd rather we be friends. If Dezel travels along with you, Saray, I'm certain that he'll find some other reason for living besides revenge. He is a Seraph too, after all.
Oh. Okay, so...
We're becoming quite a family here.
I don't know what that
here.
Fucking thing
yeah.
was.
Rose and Dezel are actually pretty cool. Well, I don't know about Rose, but if Dezel heard that, I'm quite sure he would object. Yeah, I can imagine. Exploring these ruins like this gave me some perspective again. I gotten too worked up. Thank you, Miklio. You helped yourself. Don't thank me.
Talk to Edna.
Let me tell you something.
What?
That girl, Rose, she conducts way too much power. I was able to enact the Armatus and control her body even when she was completely zonked out.
What do you mean?
She's far too used to the power of the Seraphim. It's probably because Dezel's been secretly interfering from the sidelines for so long. He must have manipulated her on multiple occasions while she was asleep or unconscious. If that weren't the case, there'd be no real explanation for why such power flows through her.
So Dezzel used Rose to his own ends time and time again, just to get his revenge?
And just as he was hoping, Rose had the ability to enact the Armatus. If she loses consciousness, she can be manipulated freely. He's crafted the ideal vessel out of her. Keep that in mind.
Oh, so many jokes. Okay. Oh. Fuck was that? Oh, the doggy's up.
So you're finally awake.
Boy, howdy. You really helped me out there. My gratitude to the Shepherd, and of course my Seraph brethren.
I'm Saray. This is Lila, Edna, Dezzel, Mikleo, and the one sleeping over there is...
That dog is talking!
Rose, you're awake.
Yep.
I am called Oish. Though I may not look it, I'm as much a Seraph as any of them.
I'm getting a crash course, Mystic Secrets of the Seraphim.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise, I'm Rose.
Looks like she's used to it.
So, shall we return now that Rose has recovered and awakened?
I don't know. She's having so much fun.
No screaming and punching? Lame.
We're wasting time. Let's head back.
Hold up! We haven't found anything yet. And there's more ruin left to explore.
Yeah!
Well, I guess there's only one thing to do.
Yep!
Keep going!
We're not done with our little expedition yet.
No vacation from this vacation.
Then let us proceed further in. Saray, are you ready?
Thanks, everyone. All right, Oish. We're going to look around in the ruins a bit more.
You folks are a blast, I tell you. Be careful out there.
See you later, mystical doggy.
Okay, so now I've got 4 Seraph up my ass. Oh, I need to... Dragon Collador. Think I need to become a dragon. Unconceivable. Save. Open. Okay. Hop. Magic. Oh. I'm hopping all over the place. Oh, what the fuck? Oh shit!
Ready, Mikleo?
Lord of Wind!
Oh, Jesus Christ. Pull back up. What? I can't see anything. Oh.
Here goes! Razor Vortex!
Put some fire!
Strut! Wind dreams! Cut through it! Strut!
Come on!
Hang on, everyone! Wind blitz! Wind dreams! Vanish!
Spur!
Violet projection!
Torrent speed! Dark star!
Hang on, everyone! Not this time!
I will stop you! Oh, Jesus!
Concentrate your attacks! It's time! Howling Blade! Full Tempest! Hang on, everyone!
Is the just focus on battle!
Be gone! No escape!
Concentrate!
Oh, holy fountain! Raging Wind! Let's get him!
Oh, no, it's this guy.
Lucan, your weapon! Ray Destruction! Deep Squall!
Oh. No!
Resilient!
Yeah, yeah, I got you!
Not this time! Red! Dark Star!
Wind's no good. Let's combine
the
attack.
Here goes! Fear my wings! Go! Torque! What a formidable opponent!
Ooh, we got quite a bit of equipment. Wind stepping. Oh, probably... Oh, just travel faster. Okay. What is that? What? If we control... If the controlled character has at least 3 BG, you can unleash a Mystic Heart. Well, we don't really need that. Oh. Reviver. Amortize. One time only when taking fatal damage, automatically release amortization. Yeah. Oh, yes, we have Rose. Let's have a look. Hat style, merchant. Noble spirit, master hairstyle. Where's... Oh. Bed hair. And... Oh, Nana's hairstyle. Yeah. Wow, she's got fucking loads. Okay, Pride of a Knight. That's Alicia's stuff. These are all Alicia's outfits. Oh, wow. Okay, we'll stick you in the slut uniform. That'll do. And you've got the haircut to go with it. You can have... There we go. Yeah, you have Edna. Let's have a look at these. This, what is it? New stuff. Like a ring, no. Spiked boots. Aw, oh, they're not good for me. Flame ward, no. 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 Assassin dagger, floric dagger. Yeah, why not? You can have that. Oh, that's an upgrade. That's an upgrade. Edna. Midi blood, no. Oh shit, hang on. There you go. Okay, let's carry on.